Hi, this is Brian Schwartz with ePubTemplates.com. I've had some requests from people asking what the books look like when the template file once it's converted for the iBooks format. So I wanted to show you guys how nice it does look. So in the tutorial, you probably saw that I was working on this book here, and I'll just open that up here so you can see exactly what it looks like. And you can see the table of contents works fine. Let's go to the very beginning. And the cover file. It looks just like it should, thankfully, and no issues there. So there's the cover and title page, copyright page, the synopsis, the format. So if you wanted to go straight to a particular chapter, you just click on it and it'll take you right there. And again, this looks very much like what you would expect it to do right from the template. So you've got alignment, everything looks right. Hopefully you can see that okay. It's a little hard on the iPad. Thanks again. This is Brian Schwartz. Check out our template at ePubTemplates.com for Microsoft Word or KindleTemplate.com for the OpenOffice version.